Since 1957, it has been our objective to fulfill our customers' specific and individual requirements. For two generations, our family-owned business has been driven by passion and a commitment to quality. When we talk about us, we mean Kanel Fahrzeugbau. Based on our many years of experience and relying on state-of-the-art welding equipment, we specialize in custom-made dump and tipper bodies tailored to your needs. Here, pre-assembled assemblies such as the floor structures or sidewalls of an aluminum box body are assembled, welded and completed by hand. At the same time, our subsidiary in the Brandenburg town of Wittstock manufactures dump bodies from the well-known Swedish Hardox steel. This plant also manufactures various assemblies, custom superstructures, as well as export and special purpose vehicles. The production area of our tried and tested Hardox dump bodies provides the facilities to build a multitude of variants, equipment options and dimensions, as well as lightweight designs according to latest engineering standards. Standardized steel chassis are manufactured in a dedicated production area at the parent plant in Pattensen near Hanover. Chassis production is semi-automated using state-of-the-art fixtures that have been developed and built to our requirements. This allows us to produce any chassis type for any tractor. After finishing and completion, the welded assemblies for our steel bodies and chassis are prepared for further processing in our in-house sandblasting shop. We still rely on manual paint application of all bodies and chassis to ensure optimal protection against corrosion and oxidation. Axle assembly is the first and most important step when completing the chassis. Actual final assembly starts with the next step. Brakes and the electrical system are fitted as standard components, marking the starting point for customization. Alloy rims, checkered panel fenders, customized lettering, or tailor-made lighting are but a few of the options available to create a commercial vehicle that stands out. We apply the same attention to detail when fitting all commercially available trucks with superstructures, realizing our customers' requests with any number of axles, wheelbases, cab types, or exhaust variants. At the end of line, all vehicles are put through a discriminating final test and an extensive functional test. One interesting example of our extensive product range is the semi-trailer with hydraulically sliding bogie, as is frequently used in Scandinavia. Just recently, we have added 3- and 4-axle low-bed semi-trailers to our portfolio to meet the design requests of our Scandinavian customers. These vehicles can be adjusted to many needs. We highly appreciate your confidence in our products, taking pride in keeping things moving forward together with you.